beautiful people.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone. That last one was called The Farside, named after the comic strip, The Farside. That one's going to be on Eddie's upcoming album, coming out sometime this year. And this next one has a little harmonica, and it's called Borrowed Lines.
Even if it starts going in the red, you still have
As Logan said, I'm working on an album. Logan was kind enough to jump on board.
Are you doing Blue Top?
Yep.
Okay, I'll join you.
Thanks.
It doesn't matter.
As long as they work.
I just gotta get them.
One, two. This one's also a part of that record that we were working on.
inside.
I was telling that.
It died.
I was like, oh my god.
What is this?
Aliens, man.
Oh, it's great. What is this? Supreme Bright?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was something trailing.
Last time I borrowed that.
What? 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 What?
guitar. New guitar, we have Mr. Leroy Kadiapa. And his music was, he writes songs under the name Bounce House. He plays with a crazy group called Null and Void. .com music, just to name a few. So, yeah. Then we have Harley. Thank you.
Undeniable classic. Classic move.
I did not know. I came back from work and I was like, I'm hungry. I just ate soup and I was like, ooh, held her candy. And I ate two. I just grabbed the bag. I was like, this is good.
You
bitch. She got really mad.
You bitch ass. Just kidding.
It's about San Ana, if you know, you know.
Thank you.
Woo!